Okay guys, I'm back with more Evil West. Just a moment. Oh, where were we last time? I was here. I think I have to go in here. I don't know. Let's see. Let me see. Let me see. Hello, Mr. Puffer. I'm continuing Evil West. Okay. Let me see, what can I upgrade more? Let me upgrade this. This and this. I hate those flies. Okay, I have to be more careful. Gabriel, the game is awesome, I can tell you that, but it's a little bit expensive, man. So the mission are, the fights are repetitive, so I don't know what to say. If you want to spend some money on it, do it, but I will look for another game if I love you. Careful here guys, because he's charging, so yeah. So be careful. Okay. This game is 50 euros, Gabriel. Well, it's lagging and I don't like that, guys. Let me turn off my webcam because it's lagging again. Okay, Gabriel, if you want to buy it, man. It's your decision. There are your monies, not my money. Okay, I have to go there.
Surprised that I'm in the cemetery.
Nice.
Hell yeah.
No problem, Gabriel. No problem, man. Let's go further, guys. Hello.
Heroes.
Let me see what's down there. Man, he's aiming in the wrong direction. Look where he's aiming. Let's gather those monies. No, there's nothing there that I can take, so yeah. Can I go over that bridge? Yeah, I think I can. I have one more hole to
shit, gotta move faster.
To destroy. It's very far. Okay, this is gonna be a boss fight. That freak again. Oh man, I have to be careful. Okay, let me change my gun really quick. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's it. Hope they're still holding up.
Hey, Life Gamer. It's starting to lag when I start the webcam. So, yeah. That's why I stopped the webcam. I don't know why, but it's starting to lag. This bat again. Okay, there are multiple enemies in here, guys. So I have to be careful. There are multiple enemies in here. Okay. to kill those monsters. Freaking monster. Taking a lot of hits, but he's not dying, so yeah, gotta be careful. And the final blow.
Son, it would appear that you're their hero.
Your runner got an answer to my telegram?
Looks like I was right. That mysterious cell in the mountains might have just what I need to upgrade my gauntlet.
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
Yeah, I was afraid you were gonna say something like that.
An occupational hazard, I'm afraid. I'll have Martha set you up with a fresh kit bag before you go.
That won't be necessary.
Son, part of being a hero is knowing when to let people help you. Even Jesus had his disciples.
Yeah, but one of them turned out to be kind of an asshole.
Speaking of which, when those monsters started showing up, we telegraphed the authorities, and they told us not to worry, because Secretary Harrow was on the case personally.
You did us a real kindness last night. I hope you know we won't forget it.
Listen, next time, cut out the middleman and contact us directly. We're in Calico.
I hope you find what you're looking for, son. And let's pray that there'll still be people like us alive once you find it. Because these days, we really need some heroes. Godspeed, Mr. Rentier.
Nice.
Try following the map, kid.
Mr. Jesse!
Okay, all right.
Until that telegram came in, we all thought you were dead. Holy moly. This is where your father designed the first gauntlet. I've heard the stories about this place, but I never dreamed I'd visit it myself. Oh boy, we're about to re-explore history.
The gauntlet? Don't forget what we're here for. I need to upgrade it. This old lab should have what we need. What are we looking for?
Okay, I understand.
What are we looking for?
According to your father, the key to upping the voltage of your gauntlet is reconnecting those transmitters to the central current reservoir.
Oh, English, Verge.
Okay. I do a science-y thingy with your gauntlet, and you'll be running more charge than Edison himself could shake a circuit breaker at.
Got it. I'll clear the way. You take care of finding the central reservoir-y thingy.
Okay, let's do this.
I'll look for an alternative.
Still not willing to go for a ride? It's the fastest way.
I've shot it. This is fun.
First class ride.
Two dogs, three dogs, four dogs here. These dogs can dodge bullets, so yeah.
Thank you.
it's not nice way you cannot see where you're going. So yeah, this freaking freak is following me. To keep moving. Okay, that freaking freak is dead. Keep moving. Okay. I'm inside. Let me go here, because I think I have to go here.
More money.
Yeah, more money.
Mr. Jesse, are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
Yeah, I have to go there and charge with power, I think.
Almost there. Gotta get to that other switch.
Hope the lights won't wake those beasts up.
Yeah, really.
Look wobbly.
Nice.
Money.
Mr. Jesse, this way.
Birch, you okay?
That was close, Mr. Jesse. But I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
Keep moving. It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed.
Yeah, try not to get killed. Okay. You know, there's gonna be another boss fight.
Thank you.
Okay. I need energy.
That's tight.
Where is the other tower? Okay, there is the... boss fight over here. Let me see, where is the other switch? The other switch is over there, so...
Seems the other one is up there somewhere. I'll take that.
It's up here, but let me see, how can I get there? You have to move this. Let me see.
Quite a cozy little setup you have here, boys.
So yeah, I can go.
No power. This is not.
I can go through here, go down and come from there. Okay. Let me supercharge. Because it's a long road. How many coils are there? Three? But if I'm not mistaken, I don't see another way. Hello, Hitman. Welcome, man. Welcome. Long time no seen, man. Yeah, Hitman. I'm working hard here. I'm working very hard.
This could come in handy.
Yes, this could come in handy. How are you, Hitman? God of War, yes, man. Why, man? Why did you give up on your channel?
Shit. That's pretty damn steep.
Hmm. Why did you close your channel, man?
Oh shit. I can see why they don't get many tourists around here. Gotta be careful.
Okay, man. Yeah, I understand you, man. Okay, again. Okay. He's not dying and I don't like that. gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Man, I'm not, I cannot supercharge, I want to supercharge. I cannot supercharge. No, man, I was so close. Okay, bye, Hitman. Okay, Gabriel. Man, I was very close to kill those guys, but yeah. Again, this freaky freak! Be careful. Concentrate on one monster, so yeah. Thank you. freaking freaks. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And the final blow, guys. Okay. He's dead. Let me see, how can I restore the power here? Nice. Okay, one part point, nice. I will take that red. I think we have to go here, guys. Let me see if I can. Yeah, I can go for that. Okay. Let me take this money. One there. Let me see what's here really quick, guys.
Finders keepers.
Yes, finders keepers. Let me see where is the first one. First one is over here, but let me see how can I get to that one. Okay. I think through here, yes. Okay. Got it. Let's hope we... connected. Help. Can I get to the other one? How can I get to the other one?
Shit, too late.
Let me see, how can I get to the other one? Because I came from here. Let me go and search, guys. Because right now I don't know how to get to the other one. Climb through here? No. There has to be a way. I came through there. Let me go back and try to find a way, guys. no way from here. Came from there. What happened to this gate? Problem is, how can I go there? Okay, this was the way. So I have to supercharge and then use the zipline. Okay. Go, hurry, man.
Well, ain't that a pretty sight to see?
Yes, it is. Freaking bats or whatever those things are. Flies.
Gotta squeeze through.
Okay, this is gonna be a boss fight.
Mr. Jesse! Over here!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
Thank you. Oh man, I have to be careful because, yeah. Wolves and bats and other stuff will kill me.
Mr. Jesse! Over here!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
Oh man. Skip cinematic.
Mr. Jesse, over here.
I cannot skip cinematics.
Okay. Ain't working.
The whole damn thing froze up. Holy hell, we got company.
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
Fuck!
Okay, I will I'll end the stream. I have to take a break. I'm very tired right now. I have to take a 20 minutes break, and after the break I will stream another game because I need to rest a little bit. Okay guys, I will take a break and I'll be back after the break with another stream. Thank you very much. Bye guys.